ourselves. We welcome our family online as we settle into this beautiful sanctuary space. Aloha. And I'll just repeat what I said before, that this is a journey and an experience, and to welcome all emotions, sensations, energies, vibrations, knowing that you are safe, that you are held, that you are exactly where you need to be in this moment. And we thank all the energies here with us this evening as we bring you the sister son journey. And so it is. Oscura que anda lejando su mano, vámonos la que anda sola, amor que anda toda. Mahalo, victory for that beautiful light language. We've had such a beautiful evening together already, and I'm grateful for this opportunity to integrate and go even more deeply into our true being through the sound, sacred sounds. I am Ka'imi, and my beloved Rainbow is not feeling at his best tonight, so I'm so thrilled to have my sister Victory join, and we shall do our best. With all of our love. For those at home, we like to ground for a little bit as we begin, and that helps us to have even greater freedom for flying around if we have a journey during the journey. And it's sometimes nice to set an intention as well for the journey, because I've found that to be very effective. It can be for you personally or for the world, any kind of intention. And we're going to go for, we don't have our timekeeper. We're going to go for 45 minutes, perhaps. And mahalo for joining us. Aloha. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
as the solemn journey draws to a close, you can take your time in coming back to life, coming back from your journeys. You can follow your breath. Re-enter your physical, material body at your own pace, of course. And those who are here with us in the room, beautiful beings that you are welcome to continue to rest. And of course, those viewing this on video, you are welcome as well to dwell in the silence for a while. And integrate. Ground. It is recommended that you drink lots of water. That can help you ground as well. And not only tonight or today, but for the next 3 days, you want to do the best for your body is drink more water than you think you need. Thank you, those in the video audience, for joining us, and many blessings to you. Aloha and mahalo. And we bid you farewell. Actually, Victoria, would you like to say goodbye too?
Thank you, all of us, for being here. And Venmo for these amazing, powerful alchemical instruments. Thank you, everyone online that's joining us this evening, wherever you are, knowing your perfect health, wholeness, and being. Just inviting you to come into your beautiful bodies, wiggling fingers and toes, and being aware of your beautiful ancestral bones on this amazing earth. Knowing that this moment is exactly what it needs to be. And blessings.
Mahalo.